Hello, my name is Cody Rogers, and today I'm going to be showing you how to add a ground plane in KiCad 6. So, first, we go to our layers here, and I always select the layer I want, which is the back copper layer. So now it's selected there. And now I go to this button here that says Add a Filled Zone. Press it. And then you click where you want to start drawing your thing, your ground plane, and you click. And then you have to select the net, which I want to use as ground. So I select GND. I press OK. And now you draw it by just extending these lines and clicking where you want a corner to be. Okay, now that the ground plane is drawn, I will press B to fill all the zones. There we go. And now you can see all of those unconnected items that I had, that those rat nest lines, are all gone. Now let's just check to see if that has worked. And I'm just going to run DRC. Yep, we have no unconnected items. We do have two warnings, and that is worn in silkscreen clip by solder mask. I'm going to show you how to get rid of that warning in my next video. Thank you for watching.